Hey guys, it's Tommy Toy Travel. Sorry I haven't been making videos for a while. My mom took away my computer because she saw me going on a bad website. That's right, she saw me going on TNAWrestling.com. But today we are looking at wrestling dolls. Look at appearing at the show, Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose died 12 years ago. Rest in peace, Dan Ambrose. Long live John Moxley. We got the Ghostbusters, John Cena. By the way, guys, I'm at New York Comic Con if you didn't hear that. So here are tons of really cool rare elites and basics. You know you're at a really good con when they have some really nice wrestling content. We had wrestlers at this con. WWE was represented by Jinder Mahal. AEW had a panel. There were WWE legends on the floor signing things. And we had a special guest. GTS Wrestling All-Star here shopping with me. You'll see him in a second. But yeah, look at these old school Jax, the best figures ever made by Jax. And you know what? I said I'd show you guys a special guest. It's Sheamus! Yep, Sheamus GTS Wrestlers with me. Just kidding, guys. It's TGDX of Instagram fame. This is him. Oh, no. Don't kiss it. Don't kiss it. I want to kiss Sheamus. Okay, we got more elites here. We got Carmella, which is an elite. I literally have no elites here, but check it out. Overwatch elites. That's Kevin Steen, Owens. We got Kurt Angle, Bray Wyatt back there, I think. I don't know. And yeah, just my camera wouldn't focus, but at this one, they had some really cool rare wrestling figures like Randy Savage on the black card, some mailaways, even an Elite One, Jeff Hardy. But fortunately, you couldn't see it. This one, my camera focused. So check out these figures. Check out that hardcore belt for $125. Yeah, I don't have that type of money. My YouTube channel's dead. Speaking of dead, WWE. Just kidding. There's Ronda Rousey, aka Ronda. I'm gonna wrestle for 2 months and then give me a big paycheck, please. Fandango, who went down to NXT. Hulk Hogan, who has a card. I don't know who gave him that card, but like, bro, you can't say that. AJ Styles, a wrestler who is now on NXT with
Finn. Oh my gosh, it's Shorty G!
Joker. Remember when they made those Joker figures from that movie and they made them all look like kids? There's Christian, there's the Ultimate Warrior, and then we got the Bella Twins, Finn Bella, another Ronda Rousey, but like no one cares about her anymore because she's just like there for 2 seconds. We got a woo-woo-woo Zack Ryder, which is perfect. Elias, anyone love Elias as much as I do? And there are the championship belts, which are mine. And yes, this is the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Not as much wrestling figures as last year, but we got some good stuff. I'll see you soon, hopefully.